Good afternoon, Mrs. Thompson. Would you mind joining me? Come on back. Well, I'm glad you took the time and went through the sleep study that you took home with you. I think it was an excellent recording, and we were able to get some good results. During your study, you were able to keep it on for about 405 minutes, so it was a nice, thorough night. And overall, the sleep, you know, study indicates that you do have significant sleep apnea. We have what you call an apnea hypopnea index, or the number of apneas and hypopneas that you have per hour of sleep is 27, which would be considered a severe level of severity. I think also in REM sleep, or later on in the night, we saw more significant oxygen desaturations, and that is probably what's contributing to your headaches. With that level of severity and the tiredness you have during the day and sleepiness that you talk about, I want to recommend to you that we use a device which we call nasal continuous positive airway pressure, or commonly referred to as CPAP. Ms. Thompson, this is the CPAP machine that I spoke to you about. This is the blower. This is a humidifier. This is an auto-titrating machine which will vary the pressure across the night based on your need. What we've added to this is a heated hose called Hybernite. And this is a very special addition that allow you to get the same level of humidity that we start here all the way to the mask, so it's more comfortable to breathe. I'd like you to take the mask and put it up to your nose and take a nice, smooth, even breath in, smooth and easy, letting the air out. Notice how warm and comfortable the air is as you breathe easily and smoothly. Very good. All right, go ahead and take it down. By adding the heated hose of Hybernite, you're able now to get the kind of humidity I want you to have at the mask, and you will not get as congested, hopefully, and in that way, it'll be a much easier transition for you. Richard, this is Dr. Spear calling. I have a patient in my office I'd like you to set up on CPAP. I want to make sure you add heated humidification and also the Hybernite hose. Hybernite? Absolutely. We've got plenty of it in stock.